This is Loyal Media. Welcome in the Loyal Media. I'm the host for today. My name is Mugenye Kisoma. And today we have many, many visitors who have come for our event. I'll be with a guest here. He'll introduce himself. He will see and he'll say what the event was and what impressed him a lot. Welcome, mister. Just introduce yourself.
Thank you so much, Mr. Journalist. My name is Danford Ibrahim. I'm President of Students' Government from the University of Okaja. So really, I'm very much pleased with this event of inauguration of the new government. Really, I'm so much impressed with the work of the former government, the outgoing one, because their work was very marvelous. They were cooperative. Because as you can see now here, there is some leaders who are coming from other areas. So it's a cooperation which should be cultivated, should be enhanced even in the new government. And really, even I'm so much impressed with the speech of Gasukana, because he has inspired the youth, both the ladies and gentlemen. And also he has spoken about the future of the nation, because the future of the nation depends on the students who are now studying the higher learning institutions. So also I'm so much encouraged with the cooperation of the university management administration with the students government. So really, it's so much impressive with that. And I'm looking forward for the students of the new government that have been inaugurated today. So really, I congratulate those who have won the election. And really, I'm speaking on behalf of my fellow students and the Sokoni University of Okaja that we are going to give a maximum cooperation to the new government and to the other higher learning institutions for the betterment of our society as well as our nation in general. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. President of Seward University. Welcome again. Welcome in. You're most welcome.
Thank you so much.